Awesome.
That is scary.
He literally snaps.
I gotta try to keep my fingers far.
His neck. Oh,
chomp.
Sometimes he don't even swallow the fish. He just keep bringing them in his mouth, and then when he knows he's done, then he'll like eat them all. Like,
he like plays with it.
Yeah.
he savors the flavor.
Yeah, see, they're in his mouth.
Yeah. Both of them.
You wanna get one more fish?
The thing right there.
There it is. Thank you. And then can you pass me that?
Yes.
Hippos ain't so hungry anymore.
We have two.
What about the snake?
The snake, he eats mice. Joss, wait, do we have pinkies? Can you guys see the freezer? We have pinkies?
I'm not. Yeah. You know I don't like that.
But you gotta go see. Yes. Pinkies are baby mice. They will be in a plastic thing, and they will be really small.
I live with Ava Lee.
Yeah. No, they're being a plastic bag.
They're moving, so I'm moving. Yeah.
Lucky for you.
I found a place in River West.
So. That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
yeah.
I love it.
What the heck?
Why are you keep doing that?
I'm just jumping
somewhere.
What's
your place? Oh,
Blender. Yeah.
Why is everyone keep saying that?
He's gonna jump up.
And then he takes, he won't find it. That's the whole thing. He won't. If he didn't have as many rocks in here, he would be able to like find it. But he's so spoiled that if they're like, if you gotta find it, then like he won't be able to reach it though. Or he might be. I don't know. His face is too big to reach it. So he's gonna give up. He is so spoiled.
You probably gotta move a rock to let him get it.
There's an entire group of fish just cowering in the corner.
See you later. Okay, do we have minnows?
Minnows?
Yeah. The silver ones? Really small ones?
Yeah, we have tiny silver fish.
Well, can you catch those? Because I don't know how to catch those.
No, you gotta try to grab
it. Oh, he got it, Alex!
Trying to escape. Escape is futile.
That's why they usually hide in the rocks.
Yeah. You should have stayed.
I saw an entire group of fish just cowering in here.
What about this one?
Somewhere.
Got it. Is it just you and me and you, or? Okay, that's good. Actually, yeah.
Can you also tell me that I should buy a new battery? Because when I first had it, he's the fastest one.
Oh yeah, there you go. Come on. You're going this way. Come on.
He's like, it's time.
Got you.
Thank you.
Is that a minnow?
Cool. And there's a real sort of UFC.
So he's not gonna eat this in front of y'all.
Yeah, good. Yeah.
He only eats at nighttime.
That's not the point of the
conversation. So,
it'll be going in the morning?
It'll be going in the morning. It's always going. There's nothing ever in here. Like, I'll put in like 4 minutes at a time, and then the next morning, they're all. He only eats at night because he's a nocturnal creature. Like, in the morning time, they will like swim all over his face and stuff like that.
At
nighttime, I should put a camera in here somewhere.
Yes.
Can I see Miss Jackson?
Huh? Yeah! No.
The ugly little biting worms, right?
Yeah.
And this program is for you too.
Oh,
straight up. Yeah.
Can you open the tank?
I mean, I've done the work. I've done the work. I'm not taking with the space where it was just CLC work. I'm not scared. You can feel something in me, but this is a space where I have to act a lot, a whole lot more than I am now. Yeah, and so me getting in touch with you and having these conversations, a lot of my work shouldn't even be at the place where I should probably be, I don't know, sponsored recruitment, plus having a table for UWM, Marquette, other resource centers, things like that.
Yeah, right. And so. Or with power brokers, or you know, anything,
anything other than what I'm doing.
She got
so.
She's turning high heat.
And then she'll run away with it. She's like, it's mine.
Yeah, I can't. Oh, my gosh. I'm so happy about my life.
Like, yeah.
Alex,
have you seen the fish thingy? I hung it up. Oh, okay.
Right.
What about this?
Is that common? No, and you are totally justified in asking that.
Okay, because that's...
She just eats. So she has everything.
So that's my program.
Part of that conversation, when you do have it, should be based on the observation that you do have from the direct service. What do you think the possibility would actually look like?
But my thing is, as someone who walked into a horrible space, it has to
acclimate.
For someone who only got by because he was he, that means that a lot of what's going on should not be going on.
Right.
It looks like you also have a split capacity, and then from there we can do all these other things. The split capacity probably looks like me looking for volunteers, me having a conversation,
Right, and so threading the needle with that is going to be kind of making them feel like you believe in what they're doing and in their capacity grow. I know, you have to be real, like, real diplomatic. Yeah,
oh my gosh, I gotta be a Cyrus Bean about things.
Yeah. No, but you got it. I think you get it. You get it up here.
Right.
You have some people with you that share your experience. It sounds like it's going to come through for you. Yeah, but
I'm really only upset about
it. I feel like
the space where it's going to turn out that I should always be doing direct service. Or the conversation about headlining it to me.
What I'm saying is don't accept that.
She's going to be with me the rest of the day, so have fun.
You love me.
We have this mission, we have this funny. Also, theoretically, we have all these competing interests, right?
Gilbert only gets one, Penny gets two.